Welcome along, I am Sarah from RT Fitness and this is your home workout challenge. So today is the 300 rep abs challenge. Let's get them working. First exercise is the crunch. So have your knees up, hands by either side of your head, squeeze, control, make sure you're lifting your shoulder blades off the floor, 25 reps. The next exercise is the pike. So arms and legs out, fold in the middle, lifting your shoulders off the floor again, really slow and controlled on the way down, squeeze, and slow, don't touch the floor with your feet or your hands, 25 reps. Next exercise, you want to come up onto your elbows, keep your legs nice and straight, the leg raise. Again, squeeze, and slow, 25 reps. And the final move of the day is the touch toe, so arms, legs, up in the air, aim to touch your toes, squeeze, squeeze, 25 times. Repeat all of the four exercises 3 times through until you've done 300 reps. Only rest if you need to. Enjoy.